Sports Minister Kiren Rijiju has called for collective efforts from the centre and the states in making India a fit nation and building a strong sporting culture in the country. Rijiju made the appeal during his inaugural address at the Conference of Ministers and Secretaries of the States and Union Territories in charge of Youth Affairs and Sports in New Delhi. The Union Sports Minister also talked about giving equal chances for states to organize Khelo India Games under different categories. The minister also said that the country should aim to be among the top 10 performers in the 2028 Olympics Games.
The national games ka control hamare haath mein nahi hai. We all know. Because sports federations are autonomous. If government interfere too much, then it will have a repercussion according to the Olympic Charter. So national games, jaise Goa mein hona tha, delay hote, abhi bhi nahi ho raha hai. Now they are targeting next year. But we intervene, but our intervention is only some kind of additional advisory. We are not there to decide what should be done because वो नहीं कर सकते. So in that context, Khelo India Games become so vital. और मैं आपको बताता हूँ, आप लोग को तो शायद मालूम ही होगा. Now every player, they want to participate in the Khelo India Youth Games. Because they know this is a government-sponsored, government-driven games, which is also a form of talent scouting and lots of recognition. So every player, because national games are not regular, so they are now concentrating on the Khelo India Youth Games. So isme next year se ye hoga, jaise Secretary saab ne isko zikr kiya tha, every state wants to organize the game. So we are thinking that national game is not regular, so we will create platforms. Khelo India Games under 17 years, Khelo India Games under 21, kyunki abhi hum log ek sath kar rahe hain. These Khelo India Games, Youth Games is in two categories. So now university games regular ho jayenge, so a certain category will go to national university games. Duniya mein, university games is so popular, it's next to Olympics, Youth Olympic, then comes university games. It's extremely vital. Then school games federation se baatchit karke wo kar rahe hain. तो द लोअर सेगमेंट बिलो 17 वाला चले जाएंगे स्कूल गेम्स में. तो ऐसे में मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टेट्स विल गेट चांस. अभी तो सब चाहते हैं कि दे वांट टू ऑर्गेनाइज खेलो इंडिया गेम्स, तो कुछ स्टेट को खेलो इंडिया यूथ गेम्स मिलेंगे, कुछ स्टेट को खेलो नेशनल यूनिवर्सिटी गेम्स मिलेगा, कुछ को स्कूल गेम्स मिलेंगे, देन इंडिजिनियस गेम्स. सो वी विल स्प्रेड आउट इन सच ए वे दैट एवरी स्टेट गेट्स एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू होस्ट बिग इवेंट. और जब बड़ा इवेंट होता है तो इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर क्रिएट होता है. जैसे असम इज द वन ऑफ द टॉप परफॉर्मिंग स्टेट नाउ बिकॉज दे हैड द नेशनल गेम्स.